Hey, how's it going, everybody? Miguel Quiles here. In today's video, I'm going to show you guys exactly how to set up your Sony cameras, like the Sony ZV-1, for example, to connect it with your computer to use it as a webcam. It's super simple using the Sony Imaging Edge software. We're going to jump into the computer and get started right now. Okay, so let's get started. The very first thing that we're going to do is visit the link in the description of this video, and that will take you to the Imaging Edge webcam download page. And once you get to that page, you'll see that the supported operating systems, you've got Windows 10 and you've also got Mac. So you're going to scroll down and you're going to look at the available models that the software is compatible with. For the most part, most of the current generation cameras are compatible. I've actually got the Sony ZV-1 with me, which is a fantastic camera, and it's really great for this setup, using it as a webcam. And it is on the list of compatible cameras, so we're good. And then we're going to scroll down and go to download. Now, I'm using a Windows PC. I'm a Windows guy, so I'm going to go ahead and start that download and download that software. Now, once the software has been downloaded on your computer, you are going to double-click that file. You're going to install the software, and then you're going to restart the PC. Now, this has been something, being a PC guy for a long time, if you guys are PC users, this is probably very common for you, but I would always recommend anytime you install new software, once that installation is complete, restart your computer. That is going to make sure that everything has been done properly, that you don't run into any errors or any kind of issues. Super quick and simple step, but a very important one to do. So once the computer has restarted, we'll continue to move on with the install. Okay, so now going back to that same download page, there's a link at the bottom here that says usage instructions, camera settings, etc. are here. So you're going to click on that because that's going to take you to a page that will give you specific instructions on whatever camera it is that you're using for how to go into the menu and to make those adjustments so that it will communicate properly with the Imaging Edge webcam software. So right off the gate here, it says on the camera, perform the following setting. We're using the ZV-1 for this example. Whatever camera it is that you have, you're going to click the appropriate link. So we'll start with the ZV-1. We'll scroll down here. And so it says when you're using the ZV-1, these are the settings that you need to make sure are turned on. So I'm going to go ahead and do that here really quickly. Make sure that these settings are currently working correctly. So we'll press the menu button, we'll go to network features and control with smartphone. And we want to make sure that that's turned off. And then we're going to go back to network. We're going to go to PC remote function and we're going to make sure that's turned on. So now at this point, as far as the camera is concerned, everything is set up for the camera to be able to be used as a webcam. Takes seconds to be able to do that. We'll move on to the next step here, which is to connect the camera to your computer using the supplied USB cable. So I've already connected my ZV-1 to my computer using the USB cable. So we're good to go from there. We'll move on to the next step. So now at this point, this is where you start your application. So Skype, Microsoft Teams, Zoom, whatever program it is that you need to use to do your live conferencing, you're going to be able to do that, or whatever, Facebook, you know, whatever it is that you're trying to use, you're going to be able to use that now, because now the computer will see your Sony camera as a webcam. So I'm going to go ahead and fire up Skype here. And so once I've gotten Skype started here, I'm going to click on settings. And again, this is going to be different based on whatever program it is that you're using. I'm just showing you Skype because that's what I tend to use quite a bit. We're going to go to audio and video. And if everything went correctly, it'll take a second and there we are. So you can see in the video window, camera window, you could see that this is the ZV-1 that is feeding video into my computer. And so I'm all set at this point. I could go ahead and start my my virtual conference, my web meeting, whatever the case might be, using my Sony ZV-1. All right, so there you have it. Super easy and quick for you to set up your Sony Alpha camera to use it as a webcam. If you guys have any questions about how to set this up, please leave that question in the comment section below. And while you're there, make sure that you subscribe to the Alpha Universe channel. We have new videos coming out all the time, tips, tricks, tutorials, inspiration, and everything else that's going on in the Alpha Universe. So thank you guys so much for watching this video, and I will see you in the next one.